5 minutes from time, Kevin Doyle did what he's done so well.